sat down in the seat, fixed on up, it wasn't you. I finished closing, rambling roots had the marvel of the proof being Neil Fines global. Storing up the clues that had its sudden blue bruised through my shoulder. Settle past the patience, where wishes in the will are spilling pictures. Water's running through the wound of anywhere we go to write the scripture.
Thanks, y'all. How's it going? Cool. Good job making it to the show. Thanks so much for being here with us. We're going to reach pretty far back into the discog at this point. See what happens. Thanks.
Say you are the only one.
In the first of light, past the no-kai, bodies wrapped in white. Stranded every pain, baby, pass the same. I got out of greens. I'm growing
in the whole class to know.
Thank you so much. How y'all doing? Cool, cool, cool. Chill out. Just kidding. Subtle humor that doesn't work very well. There's so many of you. Like if I blink, if I go cross-eyed right now, for instance, no one would be able to tell. Except me. Super believing guy in the back. Oh my God, thanks man. That is the kind of belief that's gonna get us through these hard times. That's what I think. So this is a song that we did for an AIDS benefit, and we actually performed the song for the first time, I think, here in this room. And we also met our bandmate Colin here. He's in the band now. He wasn't before. He had to work really hard to become an important part of this band. We had to accept him over, you know, tests, sprints in the yard and things like this. This song is called Bracket, Wisconsin. Yeah. And we made it for Dark Was the Night, and it was received well. So hopefully we play it better than that time. Yeah, thank you guys so much for being here.
Oh,
Thanks so much, y'all.
Should pay me lip for it. Just to slow down the time. I'm up in the woods. I'm down on my mind. I'm building a still to slow down the time. I'm up in the woods. I'm down on my road. I'm building a still.
Slow down the time. I'm up in the world.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you, thank you. We have superior genes, actually, of people from Wisconsin. I don't know if you guys knew that. There's a University of Wisconsin study. Yeah, it's just cheaper to hire musicians from out of the state. That's why there's so many dudes from not Wisconsin. Yeah. Let's take a moment and show everyone who we are. Is that? Not with music or anything. I'm going to tell you everyone's names. I'm Justin from New York City. This is Rob. Just Rob. Also from Eau Claire, Wisconsin, Michael Vincent Wagner Noyce. I was expecting a little louder cheer for that. Expecting. From Durham, North Carolina, this is Matt McCarn. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, this is Michael Lewis. That's enough. We don't need to do the rest. Just kidding. From Montreal, Colin Stetson. It's really the who's who. This is CJ Camerari from New York City. Pulling off the suit and sneakers combo tonight. Yep, thank you. Yep, I didn't see that. This is Reggie Pace from Richmond, Virginia. And certainly not least, from beautiful Lake Geneva, Wisconsin, ladies and gentlemen, Sean Stanton Carey. These Radio City shows for us represent kind of our last shows here in the States for the foreseeable future. And we are very, very privileged and we feel very honored to be here with you guys. And thank you so much for coming here and filling up this place. Thank you so much. We're gonna play a few more songs for you. Thank you so much for listening, being so good. I wanna say thanks to Doug Paisley for playing. He's a hero of mine. And hope you enjoy this music. He's such a wonderful guy. And just a true troubadour. He's just so wonderful. Thank you guys so much. Thanks so much, y'all. This is our new song called Castle Fraggles. Is it cool? Do you guys like it? Is it going to be a hit?
Probably sell it
for a shitload of money. Ready? Cheerios. It tastes great with milk. Milk. Yeah, they're super, so you're super kind. Didn't go to school for comedy. Yeah, this is a song about true love and castles. It's not really about much other than true love, maybe. We'll see. Maybe we'll see what you think. It's called Calgary. Thank you guys so very, very much.
From the sun, just have to keep the day alone. Thank you.
so goddamn much, y'all. Thank you so much. All right. This is awesome. All right, so here's the deal. You got instructions now. It's really simple what you're gonna have to do, though. Here's the thing. just got to say this, these words over and over again at the end of this song, and you have to say what might have been lost, what might have been lost. And what you're saying is what might have been lost doesn't bother you anymore. So get that shit off your chest. But this is how it goes.
What might have been lost?
Say that. Ready? One more time now. Gorgeous. So only about 10 of you sang that time. But everyone will sing, because the lights will be turned off. Nobody will see you, goddammit. Just do it. Sing. This isn't stupid church. Not the church. Sorry. Church isn't necessarily stupid. Whatever. But seriously. And then you just got to keep getting louder and louder and louder. And by the end of the song, we should be pretty loud. And then I look back at Matt, and we do this little Jimmy shimmy, and we change, and then we start screaming, and we try to break the whole shit. So thanks again to Doug Paisley. Thank you guys all for coming to our show. We love you very, very much.
Thank you.
Thank you so very, 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 very much, y'all. Thank you so much.